journalist Mohammed Fadel Fahmy joins us on the line from Tahrir Square near the US Embassy. Can you explain to us and describe to us what the scene is there at Tahrir Square this hour, just after 7 in the morning?
The riot police has been battling around 500 protesters for the past 7 hours straight. It was extremely intense fight with tear gas fired and Molotov cocktails hailed at the police by the protesters. I witnessed a protester that was hit by a canister in his head and he was bleeding and he was taken to an ambulance. At the moment, I am looking at a police truck that is engulfed in flames after it was ambushed by the protesters. The officer fled, but the situation is extremely intense in Tahrir Square right now. The police has been able to push the protesters away from the embassy around 200 meters into Tahrir Square. And at the moment, the situation looks very intense and more people are joining in. At the moment, people are going to work. It's 7 a.m. They're shocked to see the situation in Tahrir Square. There's a lot of smoke. The protesters are burning tires to weaken the effect of the tear gas in the air. Rosemary?
Mohammed, can you explain to us whether there's been any explanation at all as to how those protesters got inside the U.S. Embassy compound yesterday and if authorities there can ensure that that won't happen again?
Well, I spoke to a spokesman from the Interior Ministry and he explained to me that the riot police was overwhelmed at the amount of protesters that showed up outside the embassy and they simply could not contain them. I was there when it happened and the protesters jumped over the fence and entered the garden of the embassy. They did not actually enter the building. They removed the American flag and they replaced it with the jihad flag associated with jihad in Islam. The crowd today is completely different from the crowd that was present outside the embassy. There are no Islamists in the crowd today. The protesters today are mostly young men who are battling it out with the police as we speak. And just right now, I'm seeing more Molotov cocktails hailed at the police, and they are responding with tear gas.
And Mohammed, have you had a chance to talk to some of these protesters? Are they there because of that controversial anti-Islam movie that initially seemed to spark this trouble?
Most definitely. I've been speaking to protesters throughout the night, and many of them have actually seen the film, and they are furious at the scenes portraying Prophet Muhammad alluding to sexual topics and other scenes that they are extremely angry about. There's a lot of conspiracy theories about who actually produced the film, and the Muslim Brotherhood has called for a massive protest, nationwide protest, on Friday after prayer, and this situation seems to be escalating as we speak, Rosemary.
All right. Mohammed Fadel Fahmy talking to us there on the line from Tahrir Square. Thanks so much for that. As you heard, Mohammed...